Son, can I have a word?
Yeah, sure, Dad.
Son, you're a 14-year-old boy now, so there's no doubt in my mind that you want sex. When I was your age, my father made me figure it out on my own, with no guiding hands, essentially, just to ease me into it.
They already gave us a worksheet at school, so...
Well, dare I use a worksheet to learn how to have sex with the dare use the DIY instructions that come with the furniture? All you have to do is just keep sticking things in place until they fit. Right, I'm going to teach you myself. So, I want you to act out what it's like to shag a lass.
Why?
Because you can't learn these things from books. You have to do them practically. And, you know, it doesn't hurt to do a little bit of practice with your old man, does it?
I guess not.
All right, what would you do first? What are you doing, you nympho? all right. Let's say you're at a party. What dance moves did you do to attract the attention of a young lady? Look, you pissed yourself! The only person getting wealth, that is you, again! Oh, fuck! Alright, let's say you catch the eye of a sexy chica. You move on over and what'd you say?
You look lovely.
Oh, thank you, my lord.
You want to get out of here?
Come in my hair first!
Dad, this is weird.
Fine! Let's say you chatter up, you're back in the bedroom, now what? Fancy restaurant. You can't just dive into the main course. You've got to dip your finger in the bowl.
What do you mean?
I want to see some foreplay. I didn't pay for 5 years of piano lessons. Feeds me that shit with the fingers. All right. Yeah. All right.
Okay, Dad will be done.
Oh, don't be premature.
Still need to lose your virginity.
What? Put a condom, you filthy slut!
What's that?
Oh, sorry, but seriously, son. Safe sex. Good. Now, put it in her. Yeah. Harder. Harder. Yes. More. Who should do it? Ah! I'm sorry! You want to stop me? You can't. I'm sorry for wasting your time. I just want the best of you, and I thought, what kind of father would I be if I didn't give you a guiding hand in what's a strange time in the life of all young men?
No, it's fine. I just think it would help if you didn't have an erection.